Okay, well, the next couple maps just look like a bit of more in the Death Star here, so let's just continue on in the fucking Death Star Vader battle. This should be an interesting one. This might be a large-scale battle, something more along the lines of, oh, look at it, Ben Kenobi. They call me Ben Kenobi. Shall you fight Vader? Cool. Ooh. Vader. Oh. Oh, I took some damage there. Impressive. I don't think I can beat him. This thing is just so strong. Oh. Impressive. Using the force or using the dark side or whatever. Force, dark side, force, attack. Oh no, he's doing shit.
I feel something terrible has happened.
Well, I got my ass kicked as Ben Kenobi. Let's try this Vader. Or here, wait. Ben Kenobi battle. Oh, wait. Yeah. Let's try it one more time. Probably gonna see. Oh, look at how the tables have turned.
Impressive.
First you get your ass kicked as Ben Kenobi, then you get to kick his ass. I have a theory that it'll be just way easier to.
You don't see
his identity. Hiya! He doesn't need to see his education. Oh, it'd be so hilarious to push him off the. I feel something terrible has happened. And that is the Vader we know and love. Okay. Now there's one other one on the Death Star here we'd like to check out. It's just equivocally called the Death Star. I believe it's gonna be Ben Kenobi fucking about on the thing. Oh yeah, look at it. We got these two retards of Chewie with us too. Okay, let's go. trying to even make it far with these fucking idiots. It's gonna be more than a challenge. Look, we've already lost Chewie. Come on, Chewie. Come on, Chewie. Come on. There you go. To even make it around a fucking corner is gonna be hard. Oh, come on, Chewie. Come on, Han Solo. All right, let's go into the lower decks first, gentlemen. And Chewie. Oh no, they're gonna like. Here, wait. They're not gonna be easily able to make it down there, are they? Here, I think I'll just. There you go, push. I hope they don't die from that. I hear some shit going on down there. Oh wait, look, Han Solo, you're alive. Let's go down there and see what happens. Oh! Oh, it looks like Chewie and Luke died. Come on, Han Solo, come on. Come on, there you go. I feel like it's... There we go, yeah. A little rip Chewie and Luke. Oh! Chewie and Luke died tragic deaths being launched off off the elevator shaft into the oblivion. I don't see any signs of resistance. Han Solo's just like bawling his eyes out. No, Luke, Chewie! Chewie died hard. He was like, shit. Shoot the man. Oh, I almost went off myself there. We did it. We did the power core. Your hand solo. We can. Ooh, careful along the side of that. Careful along the side of that ridge, hand solo. Okay, he went off, that's fine. Yeah! Okay, so for this battle, we're going with something truly dreadful. Lord Lareth. Fuck it. Oh! Looks hard, Ben Kenobi, careful! Just follow the eyes. Oh, got him. Just falls right off. Let's have a proper battle and we'll call this episode. This episode of the Tycho Dragon Show, Star Wars. Welcome to the Tycho Dragon Show, it's Star Wars. What the fuck, dude? Okay, let's have it in this corridor. A real battle. Ben Kenobi's been looking for a real battle. The Death Star. Oh, get him. He's pretty strong. That was the final battle of the Death Star. Let's find a spot for it, though. Great final battle of Death Star. See, these maps are often very, very large, and there's all kinds of cool stuff you can do with them. Yeah, they're often just like fucking massive. I guess that's a good place as any, but nowhere else. Yeah, this is probably the Rey on the Millennium Falcon. Boom. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, let's go for the big cheese himself. This will be the great battle of episode 4 for us. Ooh. You good there, Bades. Impressive. There we go. No falling off cliffs this time. It's just me and you, mono mono. Baby. Or shall I say, Anakin? Oh, no.
What's happened?
He's tough. He's tough. You can. Vader's one of the stronger units in this game, and I could not take him on there. It's fucking over. He did it. He won after all this. Motherfucking bastard.